We are doing so good.
Doing great.
Enjoying ourselves here, and I'm here to just, you know, celebrate the industry, the foundation itself, and yeah.
Yeah, we're big fans of GUARDaHEART.
Yeah,
we've been,
we are.
We've been familiar with them for about a year now.
Yeah.
And so, been to a couple of their events, and mm-hmm. big fans.
Yeah. You know, I just dropped recently. It was actually a great time on set. It was fun. Ah, my character is amazing. When you guys tune in, you will love it.
Currently, we're working on a series sitcom.
Yeah.
So we're working with producers and getting that funded.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a great cast we're working with, mm-hmm. and we're excited about it. It's actually about an interracial family that moves from Iowa to LA, and kind of a fish out of water story. Kind of the other way. All the fish out of water stories you currently see are like the big town person goes to small town. We're going small town goes to big town.
Big town, yep.
And kind of watching the family's life and journey go along that way. So as a director, it's she always laughs because before I ever got involved in this, I would watch for mistakes. Like that was my thing when I'd watch. I'd watch
like
to see, oh, wait a second. This jacket was buttoned and now it's unbuttoned. So those are my little pet peeves that I'm always focused on. The little tiny details is what I think is important for a good director.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.